Could Neanderthals lick the back of their teeth better than you can? Look at this Neanderthal's jaw. Massive, proud, distinguished gap behind the teeth. Compare that to a Homo sapiens. Pathetic, tiny, almost non-existent gap. So that's, led some anthropologists to debate the entirely meaningless, pointless question of whether they could lick the back of their teeth better than you. Maybe they could, I don't know. I only do the important stuff on this channel, just the hot topics.